We want to get over to Dan Howley because Roku taking a hit after hours. Dan, what are the numbers?
Yeah, big miss here for Roku. They expected, in terms of Q4, rather, they came in line with expectations for this quarter of $681 million in revenue, but they did miss on the player segment. That's where they actually sell the Roku players. That came in at $97.4 million. What the street was looking for was $122.95 million. Platform, though, that revenue where they sell ads beat expectations, $583 million. Expectations were $556 million. They say, though, going forward to Q4, that revenue is going to come in between $885 million and $900 million. Wall Street was expecting $946 million for Q4 revenue. Roku basically saying, look, we had revenue growth of 51% year over year for the quarter, but going into the coming quarter and the past quarter, were hit by some of the increases in prices they're seeing as a result of the supply chain crisis. So rather than passing that price on to consumers, they kind of bit the bullet there, and as a result, they were hit a little bit harder than they were expecting. They did also see some of the issues going into the coming quarter. They said gross player margin decreased 15% because of that. So obviously not a great quarter for Roku. We'll see if they can beat expectations next time around, but clearly a big miss here, and the stock's down as much as nearly 9%.